Well, right now, happening at Georgia Tech, today the NCAA ruled the women's basketball team committed several violations for years. CBS 46's Emily Gagnon is live at the school for us tonight. Emily?
Hey, Tracy, those violations, they stem back to the Michelle Joseph era here at Georgia Tech. If you take a look at the NCAA's report, well, you'll find out that the infractions, they happened from 2016, 2017, the academic year, all the way through February of 2019. If you'll remember, Joseph, she was fired in March of 2019. More on that in just a minute, but first, let's talk about those findings from today. The Committee on Infractions found Tech's women's basketball program committed practice and coaching limit violations. Those happened when players were required to participate in countable athletically related activities exceeding daily and weekly limits. So players were putting in more hours like at practice than permitted by the NCAA. On top of that, the staff didn't give student athletes required days off. Even though Joseph isn't with Tech anymore, the program, well, they were handed down penalties. The NCAA placed Tech on 3 years probation. There's a $5,000 fine and 1% of the budget for the women's basketball team. All of that's on top of some self-imposed penalties. In a statement, Tech AD Todd Stansberry said in part, "While we don't necessarily agree with all of the conclusions the committee came to, we're pleased this case has come to a resolution and that our current student athletes and coaching staff can move on knowing they'll not have to serve any punishment for infractions they had no part in." And to refresh your memory, again, Joseph, she was fired in March of 2019 after 16 seasons here at Tech. The school launched an independent investigation, and it found that team members said Joseph bullied and manipulated them. It also found that she was mentally, emotionally, and verbally abusive. We'll have much more on this story throughout the night. Stick with us. Emily Gagnon reporting live from Georgia Tech. Back to you.